Hello and welcome. We're happy you're one of the 3.5 million members Blue Cross Blue Shield of Tennessee is honored to serve. We're here to help you get the care you need when you need it. In this video, we'll walk through all the ways care is available to you, the differences in cost, and how to decide when to go to your primary care provider, use our convenient 24/7 telehealth service, go to an urgent care facility, and if necessary, the emergency room. Let's start by talking about your primary care provider, or PCP. They know you and your medical history best, so they should be your first stop for routine care, scheduled care and checkups, preventive care, such as immunizations and screening tests, minor non-emergency problems. Seeing your PCP will cost less than an urgent care center or emergency room, and most preventive care is covered at no cost to you. And if you have an appointment, your PCP should be able to see you quickly. We can help you choose a primary care provider if you don't already have one. Use the Find Care tool on bcbst.com to find a PCP in your network. For routine care and non-emergency conditions, you may also want to consider a telehealth visit. A telehealth visit lets you see your provider from the comfort of your own home, using your phone, tablet, or computer. Telehealth visits from network providers are covered at the same cost as a regular office visit. Check with your provider to find out if they offer telehealth visits. And to make sure you can get the non-emergency care you need anywhere, anytime, we also offer two other services, NurseLine and PhysicianNow, powered by MD Live. NurseLine is a free service that lets you talk to a registered nurse by phone or chat 24/7 about non-emergency conditions, symptoms, and where to go for care. PhysicianNow is also available 24/7 and offers a convenient way to speak with a board-certified doctor about non-emergency conditions from your home, office, or when you're traveling. You can talk to a doctor by phone or video, often for less than a visit to your doctor's office or an urgent care center. PhysicianNow doctors are even available on holidays and can write certain prescriptions. Consider using PhysicianNow as a first stop when your PCP isn't available, it's not an emergency, and you want to see a provider right away. When needed, an urgent or convenient care facility, also known as a walk-in clinic, can treat conditions such as minor aches and pains, sore throat, cold or flu, small cuts and bruises, and rashes. Urgent and convenient care facilities are usually open when your doctor's office isn't. Some facilities take appointments, but you usually don't need one. The wait may be a little longer, and you can expect to pay a little more out of pocket than a visit to your PCP. Make sure the urgent care provider who sees you is in your network. And when you're going over your medical history, it's a good idea to share your PCP's name with the urgent or convenient care provider. This way, your regular doctor will get details from the visit and be better able to coordinate your ongoing care. We hope this never happens, but if you need care right away for a medical emergency or life-threatening health condition, go to the emergency room. You don't need an appointment for the ER, but keep in mind, the ER treats the sickest patients first. So if you don't have an emergency, you may have to wait a long time before you get care. This is also the most expensive option as far as out-of-pocket costs go, and most plans don't cover care received at the emergency room if your condition is a non-emergency. If you have any questions about how or when to get care or about what your plan covers, contact our member care team. Just give us a call or chat with us online. We're always right here to help you get the right care for you.